Greetings from Chirac, Illinois. Armored cars safely transported both teams to Mercenary Field today, shielding them from a flurry of gunfire and the infamous Polish Grandma Gang's bombardment of sausages, hot dogs, and pizzas. What a way to get ready for kickoff. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Motor City Maniacs battle the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me!
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. Oh, nice hit! And it's first and ten. Yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. He is fighting for every yard. And he'll pick up the first down with... Oh, mama! Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down!
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and ten. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter. He could go all the way! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
That was just another day at the office for this guy. You know, he killed his boss at his old job. That's why they drafted him.
Third down and long. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns it all with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Bombs away. The defense has to do a better job.
A man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Second down in a mile. Well, as a quarterback, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit.
Say what? Come on, man, you can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
And it's first and 10. Quarterback just threw a sonic blast, and he's off to the races.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Hey, how's Kimmel with Simmel? I don't have an old fellow.
And it's first and 10. That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right. Discover your caravan. Yeah.
And it's first and 10. A run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 10. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
This way, I got no Swiss on rye.
The offense is running low on running backs. They have only 2 left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. First down and 9.
It looks like the lineman wanted to get the ball a high five.
That he did, Bricks. That he did. Second down and nine. Oh, he bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 40. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. Third and 4. First and 10. And he punched his way out of that tackle. Caught for the first down.
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart. Another interception. Easy, get
pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Second down, the side defense has enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and one. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And it's first and 10. Say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. Second down and 7. Third down and 9. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. And that's another turnover for the defense.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went in the woods.
They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, man. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not young.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
I like this damn it happens to a lot of guys, man. At least that's what I hear.
And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front now, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. Your mother ever tell you don't run with a chain?
Bingo! 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 I got bingo, Grim!
The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB. Crash Bang Pow!
Huh? Oh, you ordering Chinese food again, Grim? Huh? Hey, give me the Bang Pow chicken. That stuff is good. And don't forget my fucking egg rolls this time.
And it's first and 10. Picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down and inches. He's not going down. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
I can't wait for the halftime show.
First down and 3. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and 10. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Fan with a ball and didn't fall down.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. It's first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And that'll be second down and 4. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can see that, Grim! Oh, boy.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were...
And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
He's going to kill him now. He's going to have...
And it's first and 10. Oh.
see what number he was? I gotta check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more!
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna have...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You're talking about that two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
What? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
Okay, bad kill. Kill on my god. Yep, get on the up. Get on the up.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. And another... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to meet at the dice rim.
And it's first and 10. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 6. That's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the... Boom! And it's first and 10. Ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. First down and forever. Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and long.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Samsung Galaxy phone.
Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
To the races. And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Third down and forever. Gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what if interceptions counted as touchdowns?
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed...
Hey, you kill a ref, it's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hit, do something about that ref, you pussies.
I only mean to have it.
Third down, and defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Third down and 3. And he was stuck to him like glue.
I want Sean to kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage.
Oh, my God. A man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. Chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. An outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe up.
Is that right, Grim? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Slipped away like a greased pig. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Oh, It's first and 10.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
He could go all the way. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. First down and one. And that's another turnover. Oh, what a brutal hit! It's first and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. He might consider running the ball more. First down and 9. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 9. Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, with the punishing hit.
I was killing with Shiloh. I am killing all summer.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And there's another pick. And, oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
First and 8 to go. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it's why he's a defense schmuck.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. Third down and 6. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got blood.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's from. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his sleeties this morning. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And then my friend is the dance of someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Oh man, what a throw! His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team.
The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
First down and long. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks, it means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. He is fighting for every... Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. Oh, man. The offense called a murder ball. Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that put 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a throw.
Aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D.
Wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant Bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, nice hit! And it's first. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and... Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
The receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant Bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesaver's dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap. Not get ready for a date.
Well,
winning is really about how much you want. The Mutants walk away big winners. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Mm-mm, good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until...